We planted this field at about 125 to 130,000, and final population on this field's coming out roughly in that 115 range. Don't really like to go below 90,000. We've done some low population bean studies before, and that 110 to 120 range is really where we're maximizing on our return. It's been a pretty good spot.
We're maintaining them. We'll see how they do. Lodging definitely could be an issue if we continue to get over chest high.